6-1 up, there goes the bell. Ladies and gentlemen, that's half-time. This is your opportunity. Let's give a big round of applause for both our teams, but especially for the England team, who are on a roll. They lead by 5 at the half-time point in this, the 26th year of Cartier sponsorship of the Coronation Cup. England last time back in 2006, they ran out the winners against New Zealand 9-7 on that occasion. The score currently stands 3-1 to England. What is going to be the final run today? Richard, you must be feeling your back is up against the wall.
Oh, well, lots of work for Cody Forsyth, the coach, to do now. He'll regroup the team, he'll talk about tactics, and we'll see what happens. I'm sure he'll come back, but these boys won't die down for sure. Cody will work with them for sure, and then they'll be straight back out. So, ladies and gentlemen, enjoy your treading in. Go and meet someone you haven't met before. If we know you and you don't go, we will know you. So, you think to go and tread it.
We want to see you all out there. The band.